हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू टारगेट सीयूईटी जनरल इंग्लिश एपिसोड। लेट्स बिगिन विद प्रीवियस डेज प्रैक्टिस क्वेश्चन। क्वेश्चन वाज फिल इन द ब्लैंक। शी वाज डैश मीट हिम इन अ फ्यू आवर्स। सपोज्ड टू, सपोज्ड विद, सपोज्ड इन और सपोज्ड एट। The correct answer is option A, supposed to. Now let's begin today's session. First question is, fill in the blank with suitable option. Life is either a daring adventure or dash at all. Nothing, something, everything or anything. The correct answer is option A, nothing. Next question is, select the correct meaning of the given idiomatic expression, a short fuse. An extra effort, a quick temper, a speed post or a secret. The correct answer is option B, a quick temper. Next question is, select the correct part of speech of the highlighted word in the given sentence. She started walking without responding. The highlighted word is without. Gerund, verb, preposition or adverb. The correct answer is option C, preposition. Next question is, select the word which can be substituted for the given group of words. One who is prone to hurt, venial, vulnerable, vicissitude or voracious. The correct answer is option B, vulnerable. Next question is, select the word nearest in meaning to the given word imminent. Forthcoming, avoidable, distant or escapable. The correct answer is option A, forthcoming. Next question is, the antonym of cognizance is disregard, attention, bearing or cognition. The correct answer is option A, disregard. Next question is, I have dashed at that station for 5 hours. Waiting, wait, waited or waits. The correct answer is option C, waited. Next question is, what is the correct passive form of the given sentence? Rajesh has opened the door. The door has been opened by Rajesh. The door have been opened by Rajesh. The door had been opened by Rajesh. Or the door is being opened by Rajesh. The correct answer is option A, the door has been opened by Rajesh. Next question is, find the correct option for the following. After slash all slash were going slash so well slash her slash plans. After all plans were going so well her. After all her plans were going so well. After her all plans were going so well. After her plans were going so well after. The correct answer is option B, after all, her plans were going so well. Last question is, use the correct form of verb. I dash Rahim at the zoo. Saw, was seen, sees or had been seen. The correct answer is option A, saw. Now it's time for the practice question. Supply a suitable tag. You have been to Australia - question mark. Haven't you? Didn't you? Doesn't you? Or wasn't you? Send the answer of this question in the comment section. Stay tuned for the next episode. Thanks for watching.